How to disable ad blocker on Microsoft Edge on Windows 10. Hi everyone, it's Sophia to assist you today. Without any delay, let's jump right in. First, open Microsoft Edge. You'll find this kind of screen pop up. Click on three dots located on top right, then go to settings. Click on cookies and site permission, which is in the left side. Then click on all permission, which is located in site permission. Then click on pop-up ads and redirects. Make sure blocked is turned on. Simply go back to same option and then go to intrusive ads. Make sure it's turned on, blocked on sites that show intrusive or misleading ads. That's how you disable ad blocker on Microsoft Edge on Windows 10. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got a question or want to suggest a topic? Comment below. I'm Sophia signing off. Until next time.